Hello, everybody. If any of you may have heard that the YouTube Classic Uploader was removed 3 days ago, well, I looked up on my computer and I saw that the Classic Uploader is still around. So I promised that there will be more parodies coming. And I changed my username with the About Me section.